2871 Romeo, contact Reading approach 125.15, good day.
125.15, 2871 Romeo.
For left base runway 31 at Reading now, contact the tower 19-9, have a good day.
19-9, thanks for your help.
And 2871 Romeo is level 5000, request ILS 36 low approach.
2871 Romeo, Reading approach, Reading altimeters 29091 and fly heading 090, vectors ILS runway 36, final approach course, and send and maintain 3000.
29091, the altimeter, fly heading 090 at 3000 feet, 2871 Romeo.
Remember 71 Romeo, continue descent, maintain 2600.
2600, 281 Romeo.
That's Skyline 71 Romeo, turn left heading 060.
060, 71 Romeo.
November 71 Romeo, I have your clearance back to Lancaster. Advise when you're ready to copy.
Please, 71 Romeo, ready.
November 71 Romeo is clear to the Lancaster Airport. After your low approach, you'll fly runway heading, climb maintain 3000 for radar vectors, direct Lancaster. You can expect direct-headed, though, due to the, you want to do the RNAV 26. Maintain 3000, I have a squawk code for you on the go.
All right, after the low approach, we're going to be cleared to the Lancaster Airport, fly runway heading, climb maintain 3000 feet, expect radar vectors direct, and we'll get the squawk on the way out.
Romeo, turn left, heading 030, join the localizer.
030 to join the localizer, 71 Romeo.
Skyline 71 Romeo, about 8 miles from Soroka. Maintain 2600, till established on the localizer, cleared for the ILS 36.
Hey, maintain 2600 till established, and we're cleared for the low approach, 71 Romeo.
Philly Delish.
71 Romeo, contact tower 19-9, talk to you in a couple minutes.
19-9, 2871 Romeo, see you in a few. And Redding Tower, November 2871 Romeo on the ILS approach, looking for a low approach, only 71 Romeo.
Skyline 71 Romeo, Redding Tower, continuing by report to Soroka. And if able, keep your speed up till low at Soroka.
We'll keep speed up as fast as we can, we'll report Soroka, 71 Romeo.
Redding Tower, Airport 131, intersection Delta, ready for takeoff.
Airport 131, 31 Delta, clear for takeoff, wind 290 at 16.
Air Tour 1, thanks.
And Air Tour 1, I was able to pass the message over to company Grumman. They said they're okay.
Sure, I'm not sure what kind of an issue it is, but it seemed that there was a small puddle of brake fluid after that last flight there, so they just thought I wanted to check it.
Air Tour 1, Roger. Yeah, he said he was okay.
Okay, that's great.
Redding Tower, Air Tour 2 is over the tank farm inbound.
Air Tour 2, Roger. Continuing down for the left base now. You're going to be following, you're actually number 2 for the airport. Traffic is a Skylane on the ILS at 36. They're about at your 2 to 3 o'clock and 3.5 miles.
Okay, Air Tour 2 will continue inbound and watch for the Skylane.
And Redding 2-1 Romeo, is this Roca?
Skyline 71 Romeo, Roger. Runway 36, cleared low approach.
Cleared low approach, 36, 71 Romeo.
The Skylane is at your 2 to 3 o'clock now and 2.5, 3 miles descending on 1,300.
Air Tour 2 is looking for the Skylane.
Air Tour 2, if you head 090, you'll see it. It'll be at your 12 to 1 o'clock bend and you'll go right behind it.
Well, I have in sight now.
Okay.
What kind of airplane is it?
It'll be a helicopter. As 71 Romeo has the traffic.
Air Tour 2, Skyline has you in sight about your 1 o'clock now and mile and a half.
Air Tour 2 has the Skylane.
Air Tour 2, Roger, proceed behind the Skylane and number 2 for the airport, runway 31, runway 31, clear land.
Clear land 31 behind the Skylane, Air Tour 2.
Air Tour 2, okay.
Runway 0 Kilo, traffic 12 o'clock and 2.5 miles northwestbound as the North American 1800. Air Tour 1, traffic heading to your left about your 10 o'clock now and a mile and a half is the Grumman 1500.
Roger, Air Tour 1, we've been watching 8.9 in. Kilo's got him.
And Tower 71 Romeo's let me go.
Skyline 71 Romeo, Roger. Skyline 71 Romeo on departure, turn left heading 270.
270, 71 Romeo. Did he say over to departure?
No, he just said on departure.
71 Romeo, continue climb, maintain 3,000.
3,000 feet, 71 Romeo.
Redding Tower, this is Fairchild 6276, ready to go at Delta 31.